behind the luggage.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Tudo Vihao. I'm 13 years old. My mother's name is Simi Long. She's a housewife. My mother's name is Tudo Vihao. He's a businessman. They're both seated by the table. Thank you. Today, I'll be telling you a story called The Love and Time Story. Thank you. Once upon a time, there was an island where all the things lived. Happiness, sadness, knowledge, and all others, including love. One day, it was announced to face that the island would sink, so all constructed boats had left, except for love. Love is the only one who stayed. Love wanted to hold on until the last possible moment. When the iron had almost sunk, Love decided to ask for help. Richness was passing by in a beautiful vessel, so Love asked, "Richness, can he be with you?" Richness answered, "No, I can't. There's a lot of gold and silver in my boat. There is something for you." Love decided to ask Vanity, who was also passing by in a beautiful vessel, "Vanity, please help me. I can't help you, Love. You're all wet. And my neck's my boat." Vanity answered, "Sadness was close by." So Love asked, "Sadness, let me go with you." "Oh, Love, I'm so sad that I need to be all by myself." Happiness was also close by, but she was so happy that she did not even hear when Love called her. Suddenly, there was a voice. "Come, Love, I will take you." It was an elder. Such overjoyed and blessed, Love even forgot to ask the elder where they were going. When they reached the dry land, the elder went to his own way. Being so old by the elder, Love asked slowly, "Not elder, who helped me?" "It was time," Love answered. "Time?" Love asked, "Well, why did time help me?" Love smiled deep with them and answered, "Because only time is capable of understanding of how valuable love is. Thank you."